Yes, my thane? I will remain on guard here. Back already. As you will, my thane. I will protect you with my life.
Welcome to the Villamir Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
We don't get many visitors through here, unless they're headed...
Let me see that. I can't believe this. It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character. I can't believe we were so stupid.
Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift. Farewell, kinsman.
Thank you. Don't.
how it's done. Still here. Got a bad feeling about this. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Do let me know if I can be of service.
Thank you. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
What's the matter? You can't stand...
Dragonborn, it is my honor to stand before you.
Braith is a big meanie. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. Play with her anymore.
Got some good pieces out here if you look.
The finest weapons and armor.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What's on your mind? I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Please tell me you have news of my trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. You take care of yourself.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed. Everything's for sale. Take a look. Do come back.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities. It seems this damnable conflict. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College. In Winterhold.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfest.
Your children, your very lives. And what does the Empire?
Isolde, was it? What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food.
I don't claim. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Thank you.
back off.
Thank you. Oh, did you need something? I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste's so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet? You've not heard of the gourmet? Author of Uncommon Taste? He is a wizard with a spatula. Well, not an actual wizard, but his recipes are legendary. You know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
Winterhold belongs to Skyrim, not the Imperials or the Mages.